today I got a 6-month-old Mastiff Duke here for our 2-week board and train program. As you can see, he's just a very big puppy. He doesn't have any major behavioral issues. He's just here for your basic obedience. So I'm just going to try and show you what Duke does today at drop-off. Duke, come. Duke, come.
Oh, good boy. Sit.
Duke, sit.
Oh, good. Sit.
Good boy.
Duke, down. Down.
Duke, sit.
Sit.
Good boy. Duke, down. Down.
Oh, good boy.
Duke, no, sit.
Sit.
Good, sit. Come.
Sit.
Good.
Down.
Down. Okay, buddy. So as you can see, it's about the extent of his obedience. So I'm looking forward to showing you his progress in 2 more weeks.
Good boy. Good job. my name's Chris Susie.
I'm Cynthia Susie, and this is Duke.
And he just finished up 2 weeks of boarding, and I can't believe how much he's improved. He was pretty much a playful puppy before, and unbelievable on the training now. It's far exceeded expectations.
We love the daily updates with videos and pictures so we can see his progress and get a little bit of Duke love while he was gone.
Rottweiler and German Shepherd are anxious for him to get back home and corrupt him.